It's got to be the nearest one for you, James, isn't it, this one?
Westcroft.
Nearest fight I've been to in ages, yeah. Lee. Nearest fight. If you win, do you think you'll have some of your defences up here, obviously?
It goes well there, I can't see why not, you know what I mean? Yeah. Everyone seems really interested where it is, so why not, you know?
That's good. Can't think the last time we've had sort of big time boxing in this area.
Yeah, no, that's right.
No, there's a few smaller shows in there, but yeah. I mean, like, televised.
It's a shame there ain't any other venues a little bit bigger, you know what I mean? There's nothing there, is there, really?
What does it mean in your sort of, in your hometown, in your own community, that everyone can come out and get behind you?
Yeah, no, it's got a lot more people involved now. Even the family, you know, it's a lot closer to home, so there's more of the family come in. Yeah, we're over 500 tickets now, touching 600 almost. They're going to make some noise telling me that, you know, that roof's coming off in there. And I haven't had it for a while, so it's going to be nice to have that again. You know, we've been on the road, we've been up, you know, everywhere, overseas, and yeah, it's nice to have that support. It brings it better out in you. It drives you on when it gets tough. And it's going to help me big time, you know. So I've got to go and show everyone that I can do it and do it for them. It's going to be a cracking night, yeah.
Yeah, I'll bet. Headlining Channel 5, 10 o'clock,
yep.
Terrestrial TV on Channel 5 for everyone that can't come down this Saturday.
Yeah, those who haven't got tickets, yep. They can view it through Channel 5, yeah. Obviously, I think the undercard's on Spike, and then it's over at Channel 5 at 10.
Okay.
Yeah, tune in if you haven't got tickets. But yeah, if you have got tickets, what a cracking night it's going to be. Make sure you get there early. Don't miss it. It's going to be a night to remember.
Listen, we'll be at the weigh-in on Friday, so you can watch the weigh-in on IFL TV. Failing that, Saturday, 10 o'clock, Channel 5, undercard on Spike TV. Get all that out there. And hopefully we'll have a new EBU champion on Saturday.
Definitely, mate, yeah. We've trained hard for this. It's time to go and do it now and prove everyone, yeah, that's it.
All right, then.